everyone. Myself, Aishwarya Malik. I am an engineer by profession. I have around 2 years of working experience in the IT industry. In MBA, my interest is mostly into strategy and operations domain. I did my internship with Tata Steel Limited in the domain of operations. However, I worked with corporate strategy and planning team. My role was to formulate strategies and policies for Tata Steel post-COVID. The factors I take into consideration while applying for SIP is obviously the interest, the domain that I really want to work with in, and the roles and responsibility that I have to bear with the SIP or the work, the job. Okay, so the selection criteria was first CV shortlisting, followed by a group discussion, and then a personal interview round. So we got selected into internship, post which we were allotted projects, and we had a mid-review, and we had reviews fortnightly, weekly, but that was all informal. Informally, we had a mid-review, and then finally we had a presentation, and followed by some questions. So that was all. For an SIP, I would say to go through your basics in terms of the domain that you're applying for, and also go through some common general knowledge questions, know about what is going around you, and prepare for some basic HR questions. That is all. So according to me, the biggest hurdle in my internship was the mode of the internship, which was virtual. For me, it was devising strategies for a manufacturing plant or a steel plant, which I have never seen it from inside. So curating policies or long-term policies for a company which I have no clue about is something I think was the biggest hurdle. According to me, the tangible skill, I would say, is to place your views and views which are out of the box or not placed yet on the table for group discussion. I learned this from the group discussions I got rejected from, and over the time I developed it, and I think it helped me with Tata Steel.